Here we go.
You can't dance three off your finger. Go out and play up and down. Don't do what you live. Your mind may steal. So don't let it hang my bitch around.
Let it hang in the corner. To remind you that I'll be around.
So who knows what a sweet one owner is?
You
don't count for this, Steve. No, it's a little obscure. Where I grew up, down in California, a really nice used car was a cream puff. That's what we called it. Oh, it's a cream puff, you know. Nobody ever sat in the back seat. Little old lady drove it to church only on Sunday. Okay, so in Sweet Home, where I live now, there's a local fella, and he calls a good used car a sweet one owner. And I'd never heard that term before, and I don't know if anybody else has other than his family.
Have you? Okay. Sweet home.
And he often says it sarcastically, you know. So anyway, I heard that and I thought, you know, there's a song in that. And here it is.
In what?
Oh, are you ready?
Change my mind.
sweet one only. Sweet one only, daddy, I don't wanna change my mind. Gotta have her, gonna love her, you see, she's gonna clean up fun. Son, it's likely to be trouble, better move on down the line.
Surprises me that a guy wrote it.
Yeah, yeah.
Captured the heart of a young girl on this Someday Soon.
kind of nice. Probably stopped raining, yeah. Oh well, that's okay. I'll say this, at a big festival, you could not do this. Not at all.
We like hearing your acoustic side.
Thank you. You know, when we do our own sound and all that, that's what we try to do, is just up the level of the acoustic sound and not, you know, not to get anything too different out of it. He always gets the tune, but I don't get the tune.
Where are you guys playing tomorrow?
Sweet Home. The Point Restaurant. Yeah. Sweet Home tomorrow, Port Ballast tonight. Yeah.
Touch that microphone.
don't do a lot of instrumentals, but we do a few, and we'll do one for you now. It's one that you all know. I know you know it. A Chopin farewell. And we like to do it our way, of course. Why not? It's us. So.
This is Mark's arrangement. Kind of your to say the least.
Thank you.
Well, Mark's written a lot of songs as well, and I'm sure we don't know half of what he's written, but here's one that we'll do for you. I don't know how long ago he wrote it, but I liked it the first time I heard it. Something about your high school days? Or no, anonymous. Somebody's high school days, yes. Could have been. You know, sometimes those relationships just don't last. I don't understand it. I guess that's how it is.
That's true.
And that's what happened here.
Organization that we all appreciate and I'm certainly familiar with and have been to many of their events, and they're called the Oregon Bluegrass Assn, and this happens to be another one right today, this weekend, so please try to remember them and your gifts and your donations to help keep things alive so that everybody can know what's happening and keep the website thing going and keep these events going. And so they got some wonderful things over here, some hats and some posters for your beer bottle, your wine bottle, or whatever bottle you like, and things like that. And just, you know, and donations help this this whole event and help it to keep going. And this is what, the third year running or fourth year?
What is Joe?
Well, ninth year.
Ninth year?
Oh, I didn't know. Well, I mean, was it just a pickers thing before?
Oh, we had like 5 or 6 years as just a jam.
Just
year,
a jam
and then
thing.
We had 3 years off, and then this is the third year with us.
With performances and stuff, So it's really, really wonderful, and thanks all for coming, and we're Red Diesel. Thanks for having us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
One more because they come a long way today, and we had a band that that canceled out at 5 o'clock by the name of Red Diesel. They were going to do two today, and so we're going to give them a little extra time right now to do another one or two since you come so far. I mean, that's a 3-hour drive, I know.
We have to get off to. We've got a gig up north at Radio City Chicken Coop. So.
Our donation can is just right over there on that table. We made about $100 yesterday through donations, but we need to raise about $400 to pay for the cost of this beautiful campground and the picnic supplies we bought and everything. So if you feel generous, just throw whatever you think it's worth in the black can over there, and we'll collect it later. And every year we've done it, we broke even, and last year even we made a little profit, and every one of the 10 bands got $42 a piece. So if you put 20 in, if your band puts 20 in, that's 80, and you get 42 back, and that's the life of a bluegrass musician.
I like it. All right.
It was awesome. We made tens of dollars. It was crazy. I've never made that much as a musician.
From the Sandy Air Pass to Oregon City.